Assalamu alaikum friends, today we'll discuss how to check Windows 11 version in laptop. Microsoft released new Windows updates to bring new feature and update for Windows OS including the new Windows 11. In this tutorial, how to check Windows 11 version and build number. If you are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe. Right click start menu. Then type run. Then type winbar. Click OK. In the pop-up about Windows screen, you can see Windows 11 version and build number. If you like the video, please share with your friends. Thanks for watching.